Looking ahead, one of the biggest book sales of the year opens to the public on July 15th. That's next week, Saturday. This is the 70th year for the Friends of the Library of Hawaii's annual book sale. It'll be held at McKinley High School. You can pick up all sorts of books, games, comics, and art, and more, all at bargain prices. New merchandise will be added every day, and the sale ends on July 23rd. And for more information, including a link to the full schedule, go to our website, khon2.com.